Springfield, 1-1. Request startup.
Springfield, 1-1. Vazani, cleared for startup. Wind 183 at 2 meters per second.
Springfield, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Springfield, 1-1. Vazani, clear to taxi to runway 14.
I love taxiing, but I can't hear. Voiceovers. Silver City Station or alright. Clean cross the trigger. Okay.
Springfield, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Springfield, 1-1. Vazani, you are cleared for takeoff already. Climb 300 at QSE 28.36.
Close formation. Thank you.
Yeah. I have probably pressed, wanted to press Alt B, which is the default for briefing. But probably pressed B twice. Which is the default for brakes. And there's my wingman. And the moon. Moon is quite big, actually. So often I check what my fuel flow is and things here, like how many pounds of fuel I have left, what's that beeping. It's an early warning radar. E3 is what I see, it sets on. We should be okay for now. When I say we, I mean I'm gonna be okay. No, that's this alternative, or the, I don't know, this isn't actually a landable airfield, so it's not military, I think. I'm actually 60 kilometers away. So that's what, 40-ish miles. I think I'm gonna radio in at 30 miles and just ask for permission to land. Also, I hope that my voice can be heard over the sound of the engines.
Kudasi, Springfield, 1-1, inbound.
Springfield, 1-1, Kudasi, fly heading 15648, QFE 29.77, runway 08, to pattern altitude.
So, 8, that means about 10-ish should be this airport. And just a dive. Yep, it's about, sounds about right. Thank you. it's my airplane indicator over the crosshair here. And just fly in the way that it's matching. So it tells me if I'm
Springfield 1-1, check landing gear. Wind 183 at 2 meters per second. Runway 08.
So if my glide scope is down, so I shouldn't lose altitude, or gear's up, means I shouldn't gain some altitude. But right now I'm kind of okay, it's a bit low. Yes.